The daffodils and tulips are growing up. More tree pruning underway after the storms. It's almost low tide in the Bristol Channel, so it seems to be waiting there. Via that path, the only way is onto the beach itself. There was a southeast wind which veered to the southwest later on. That car was reversed into accidentally. The wild garlic is flowering. This field has been derelict for decades. The Lord Derbys are doing well this year. It's been a dry spring so far. Look how low the river is. I suspect that maize has been sown here, but it hasn't germinated yet. The farmer is hoping for rain. The grass is growing enough to be grazed. They don't know I'm going to eat them. A short stroll towards Hackpen Hill this afternoon. A trough with a broken ball valve. Halfway around the castle, then along the ridgeway as far as this clump, then back again. Thank you. In the White Hart area, the old northbound slip lane is now closed. To the left is a new bridge across the main line. And here's a new northbound slip. A look at the latest White Hart layout.
After 280 yards, enter the roundabout and take the second exit. Then bear left.
This widens into two here. I need the left-hand one. I was going to the store on the left. It used to be a Toys R Us store before it went bust. This one has moved in recently. The car park is huge. The exit is awkward. There's another close to the right, from Sainsbury's, with no signalling at all. Changed my mind and popped into Stratton briefly. A familiar road to some. For moves from a roundabout only, this is a wide-angle left-hand camera. I don't like signals that have to be passed at red. This is a steep gradient up to the bridge. The Mahonia berries are ready to eat. The birds noticed me. At 10:30, the ticket machine is still locked up. Those who are not members are encouraged to pay by phone. It doesn't affect me, because I'm a member. Up to the horse. A bit more maintenance needed here. On to Wayland Smithy. And look at it now. Back east again. Back at the car park. And the machine is in use now. Gable Cross Roundabout, not complete yet. They've planted some trees and installed some fencing. Maybe the roots will dig the road up in future. White Hart Roundabout next. From here, there is no lane change to join the 419 North. It might be interesting when the paint wears out though. A skip hire truck, no load on. If it had one, one could benefit by overtaking it on the climb. Across the bridge over Thames Down Drive, then along Oakhurst Way to Tadpole Lane. And there's the new pub. The entrance appears to be on Mackay Crescent. The lakes are probably there to mitigate flooding in Tadpole Village. Strolling east towards Blunsden Ridge, then through various estate roads to Thamesdown Drive and past the shopping centre. The M4 was closed between junctions 41 and 42.
Take the second exit.
Calm weather today. Into the valley and following the river to the sea.
Take the second exit. After 230 yards, turn left.
Here's a new layout. It now has a left turn only lane.
Take the next left.
The second one, actually. The map is out of date, but then many of them are. There might be a speed sign behind the bushes on the left as well. In front, there's a trailer being hauled by a van. It's evidently quite heavy. The white car in front might be associated with it. And look what happened next. Despite this camera being left-hand in effect, it does not look nice. The grey car can't see through the van in front. A blind overtake for at least 300 metres. A blind summit here, then it's a steep descent to Bolton. Into the woods. The river level is quite low. The maize is growing and the cattle are grazing. And here are some sheep and cattle together. This one's gazing at me. This will probably be auctioned for hay. Here are the swans on the little island on the lake. They've been sheared, just as well as it's heating up. Along the Wessex Ridgeway, as far as Fifield Down. The end of the road. Out here, there's a bird soaring, looking for food. Through the gate and on towards Fifield Down. then back to Avebury. Field full of oil. This is rape. The seeds will be processed to extract the oil in due course. Sometimes I park here and walk south that way, but today I'll turn round and return to Barbary. Back just before the showers break out. This seems to be a popular route for trainee HGV drivers. Here's one. And here's today's dangerous overtake, a bit close for the Thames Water ban.